We're the second largest police department within Indian Country in the United States. We have 52 officers at the current time, and we cover 3,500 square miles on the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation. It was critical in coming in as the new chief of police about a year and a half ago to take a look at some of the infrastructure needs that the department had. How do we improve communication, especially when it comes to officer safety and safety of the public?
We pretty much had just the regular MiFi that powered our VPN. For the terrain we got out here, we have a lot of canyons, lots of trees, lots of hills.
Be out at BI-32, be pulling over a pickup with flatbed trailer.
You try to run a license plate, in the middle of running a license plate, it would lose service and it would take you anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes to get back logged in, and by that time the car could be miles down the road. There's been plenty of times where I've been on a gun call by myself, radio's not working, I can't get the dispatch, can't get out on the cell phone, and so you just pretty much hope for the best and hope that you get to go home that day and see your family again.
We looked at different systems to, number one, help our department, and number two, improve our services to the community that we serve in terms of response time.
I first researched FirstNet on my own when it first came out. I wanted to see what the difference would be. At that time, we had zero police units with wireless connectivity. This caused the police to have to go to these smaller departments or buildings that we created during their shift to utilize the computers for report writing. It took them off the street. FirstNet is the first time we've ever been connected in the vehicle itself.
With FirstNet, we got that communication back. So now that we have FirstNet, it allows us to connect to the server and do our own investigation or our own information gathering. So if there's a distress call, it actually shows on the map where that vehicle and where that officer is in relation to us.
I tell friends and family that they may not know it, but they're safer. Officers are safer.